Today is August 15th, of course. Yeah, today is August 15th, 2016, and it's around 1:15, and I have 3 days until I move into my college, which in this case is U of I. Luckily, I know my roommate. He's an interesting character. He's also sort of my roommate. I meant my neighbor, because he lives. That building. Oh, let me just focus. That building over there is kind of my neighbor. And whoever's watching, most likely you are one of my 8 closest friends. And you're probably from the Squad 2.0 chat. And I probably sent this link to you in a few days when I actually... Or no, I probably send it tonight. After I edit the video, because I was gonna originally make this vlog and as a whole until I move in as like a mini movie, but I didn't feel like doing that. I wanted to do like every day, so it's like, I don't know, not hype, but something like that, but not too cocky. Okay, on to call one of my good friends, Panda, his name's Panda. Oh, that's what we like to call him. Let's see if he's online. Oh, there he is, Panda. You might see Nathan, it's actually Panda. You're just seeing things. He doesn't know I'm vlogging right now, so let's see what he says. Why is this always? He's just fixing his hair. This is what the panda does in the wild environment. See, he has a tiger right behind him. He's in the jungle. Let's double click. This guy is gonna be moving. Wait, shit. Okay, of course. You know, this is typical panda language, you know, shouting and swearing. But he's gonna be moving away and by the way, I'm vlogging if you don't know. He's gonna be moving.
I do laundry real quick, but I think that's in 10 minutes.
What?
No, the load finishes, so I have to go in.
Yeah. How long does it take to grab it?
I don't know. Dude, oh my god, wait, just hold this for your vlog. I need them to see this.
Okay.
Alright guys, I'm on a 16 win streak in Clash Royale. I went from arena 5 to arena 8 real quick. Oh my god. Here we go. Can Flame Shark 11 continue it?
Okay.
Here we go, guys.
So yeah, so basically he's going to Marquette. Which is in Wisconsin, I think, and he's gonna be like the last of us, of the people that are moving away, to move away, and in a week or something, he's gonna actually move out, while most of us are almost half of us have moved out already. My good friend Sean, he's in New York, and June just moved out today to UIC. And I think Brandon is next tomorrow with UIS, and then it's me and Dan, and then it's Nathan.
Oh!
Yeah, he's addicted to the stupid game that he keeps playing. He's gonna say
it's
not
stupid.
You see, I told you. I told you.
That's the best part.
I played it before, but then, I don't know, I just got bored of it. But he still plays it. Props.
But then, shit, man. Oh my god, I'm about to get hit. I'm about to get hit so hard.
He's doing this on purpose.
Oh my god, you got it right!
I'll just leave it here.
Dude,
so right now they're taking a personality test, both Nathan and Dan. Personally, I got... Okay, ignore... Let me just mute them for just a second. Where is it?
Your mood can change very...
Bye. Okay. So I got the advocate personality, which is basically this... Can pause it if you want to read it, but I think most of you got it. I'm just putting this in the vlog. just to have stuff in it. Yeah, I've been talking to them for a good amount of time. This is like just recently ended the call, so that's why it's only 14 minutes long. I'm about to go to his house and figure out dorm stuff, and yeah. Right now we've decided that we're both gonna do we're just gonna do bunk beds and then share the cabinet underneath the bottom bunk, which I'm gonna be sitting on. So yeah, that's it for right now. So right now I'm almost like 5, and I'm going to get the boxes for packing. I thought I was gonna start today, but I realized from Dan that I don't really need to pack right now because a lot of the stuff, which is true, is stuff that I need for later. So I'm just gonna go find my car. But mom's car, actually. There it is. Let's open up the trunk. Oh, there they are. How big are these things? Okay, that's one. Okay, let's bring these up. Right now, watching Mr. Robot. It's a pretty good show. I'd recommend it. Right now it's around almost like 8:45-ish, and it's almost the end of day one. We kind of packed-ish. We got like some of my other supplies in, but not really like my clothes or anything, because obviously that's gonna be used for a couple of days. And yeah, so tomorrow actually I'm gonna go talk to my or go over to my friend Dan's house, and I'll just record it then what we're gonna do about the stuff, because we're gonna take that TV right there, the stand, we're gonna have to get a separate one. And yeah, I think later tonight I'm probably gonna play DCO with my friends or something like that. I don't know, because like the video game days has been slowly declining in terms of us as a squad, and obviously since like we're all slowly leaving. And yeah, so right now we're pretty much not gonna do it. It's only me, Dan, and Nathan that are doing something right now. Tomorrow we gotta get more stuff done, and then Wednesday is when it's like full packing on slaughter and like getting a haircut and all that. Then it's from there, it's like waking up Thursday morning and time to go. Well, it's day two of packing. This is all that's been done so far. I don't know why my shoe. I mean, I don't know. My mom might use that box for the shoes. I don't know. But this is all I have so far. I still have to pack my clothes and clean up my room because it's getting kind of messy. And grab anything else that's left out of the drawer than cabinets in the other room. But, it's almost time to leave, and I have 2 days left. And I honestly don't know what to say. It's almost 12, or it is. Yeah, it's almost like 11:57 or something right now, August 16th, and I am just about to actually do some things. I woke up like an hour and a half ago, but with me, it's like I wake up like in bed and then just stay in bed until like I feel like getting up, and then it usually takes some time. But yeah, I mean, it looks the exact same outside, and today I'm actually gonna go to my friend Dan's house, my roommate, and figure out what's gonna happen and whose cars is what's gonna go what, blah blah blah. And also we're gonna have to, I don't know, we got this fridge cart thingy, and I don't know, my mom said we're gonna put the mini fridge in there in the microwave, but everyone literally just puts the fridge and then the microwave right on top without anything. But this might be for like cups and shits, so then whatever we get, disposable cups or whatever to eat in the room, then that's for that. But we still gotta get a stand for that TV, because this is the TV we're gonna take, because we decided not on getting a new TV. We're just gonna take this TV But we're obviously not gonna bring the stand because it's too big. We need one that's like around like this size. Those are just some bags that I'm gonna use. And this is my desk. Right now it's really messy because I got a lot of papers and stuff from recently, and I shoved it all in, and stuff is falling down. And this is my other crap. This is my trustworthy fan. I'm gonna take it with me. And yeah, it's actually kind of hot. So we'll see. Me and Dan will probably go out and grab a few more things and anything else that's left before we go. It's smart to actually have like packing. I don't know where these feathers come from. And after that, it's moving day, and I'll be vlogging. It'll be more interesting later on this vlog because I just decided I'm not doing it one day by another. It's gonna be all streamlined into one. So day one, day two, and then day three, which is tomorrow, and then the last day, which is the actual move-in day, that'll vlog, and then that's basically it. And then I'll be busy in college. Yeah. Time for dance. Dan's an interesting fellow. I've known him for about like 12, 13 years. I don't know, something around that. I mean, I've known him since kindergarten or something. And he's funny in the fact that, well, he's very, how should I put it? Well, he's dirty. He's Dirty Dan, and he's been like that for basically all of high school. He does not give a crap about what he's wearing, which is the best part of him, because he doesn't give a crap about whatever whoever think like you know like who well whoever but blah, 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 blah. He doesn't give a crap is what I'm trying to say, and he is who I'm gonna be living with this year, at least, and a whole and I feel like everyone has found it funny that someone like me and someone like him are rooming together. I'm just about at his place. He said he's gonna meet me outside, and I'm just gonna go head to the store, grab a few things as we prepare to venture off into a whole new life. And like usual, he's late and he's not standing outside whatsoever. What should I expect from him? He's Dirty Dan. Look, it's a freaking trash truck, garbage truck. Better throw rocks at his freaking window again. Like, what? Let's see how long it takes for him. When Dan takes 10 hours. Age.
Huh?
Nothing. Let's go. Right now we just finished buying
maybe to a mule.
Our
maybe to a fucking mule. Fucking slave labor.
Whatever it is, but we got a TV stand. Whatever, it's kinda small, but I'm pretty sure it'll just fit the TV.
I miss Harambe so much.
Yeah, he misses Harambe. He's in love with him, he really never knew him. Not one thing about him. Name all three of his albums.
You got Pink Season. You got Bananas in Jamaica. You got the Panda collab with Croc and Harambe.
Yeah, that's actually right. So I can't judge him now. But now we're headed back. Are you holding up there, Dan? Oh yeah, he's swearing.
Can I talk to your mouth?
Okay. Now we're going back to his house. And I'm locked out of mine. And yeah, he's gonna have to hide his dog before I go in there. Or else I'll get killed. Mauled to death by a chihuahua. And he's the one who can train it. Just to update the vlog on day two, I'm almost unpacking now. I got most of my clothes and pants and all that in there. Just gotta get a few small things like that. And I'm pretty sure that the printer's gonna stay here in some other crap from this area, basically. I'm pretty sure I'm bringing my TV. and hopefully that fits on the TV stand they got earlier today. Yeah, so it's just, you know, that feeling is coming where it's like, it's almost time. Like, let me lock the door before someone walks in. It's like, oh, look at this idiot. But it's just weird to think that it's almost time, basically, that to leave. And I've been living here for a while, and it's gonna feel weird. And I don't know, it's that nervous feeling. And it's obviously more than like the first day of school for high school, because I'm gonna live there. And I'm gonna have to deal with new people and everything, and it's gonna be insane. But I know I'll survive. Just gotta get through it. Yeah, today is day three. Excuse my appearance, because I just woke up and decided to get this clip in of the morning. It looks exact same as the last 2 days, and today I have to get stuff done. Like, I have to get a haircut for this dumbass hair, and then I also have to finish packing, like, my PS4 and my other small things that I might have left over, and, like, get. I think my mom's gonna grab a few things that I need after work, and then after that it's gonna be like just packing everything and then just preparing for tomorrow morning in terms of, I think it'll print out like a map for a certain way we have to enter the school because that's how they want us to for move-in day, and then, like, you know, the actual like GPS, have to get it all set up so then we're ready to go in the morning, and then yeah, that's basically it. Then I'm gonna be done. I wish I had everything done already, so then all I could do is just chill throughout the day and do whatever, but I can't, so then, right now I can, but then I'll have to, when my dad comes back, get a haircut, then come back, take a shower and, like, everything, then wait for my mom to come back, then get everything ready, and then after that, it's like, oh, time to go. I have to also get, help Dan pack or watch him pack, because then, he didn't do that yesterday, so then I'm gonna help him today or watch him. And then, yeah, I don't know, I think he might be leaving later than us, but we're gonna drop off the stuff that we can't fit, that he can fit in the morning, and then leave. And then we're gonna leave around like 5 in the morning, so I'm gonna go to sleep early, around like 10 or something, and then, or 11, and then go to, then, yeah. That's basically it for right now. I mean, I'm excited but nervous because it's like gonna be a big change, but then I'll get used to it like everybody else. I'm not waiting to get the hair too much. And kinda late, I did this online check-in thing and I got distracted watching YouTube, and then I found out that there's like only 1 minute left until there's no time to wait, and then that's good because whenever I go to this place, I usually have to wait some time, and I hate waiting.
Few moments later.
Okay, I got my hair cut. It's okay. Right now I'm headed to my dad's house to see how much space he has left because he finally is done packing. I mean, I am too, but I have to still packing a PS. You know, the stuff I said before. But it's like, I think it's almost 6-ish right now, and. See, this is what you call a hater, or as we call it on my channel, a soul hater, JK. Wait, where's your car? The small red one's what you're gonna take?
No, it's a van.
Where's the van? That one right there?
Yeah.
The gray, okay. How much, did you get everything packed?
I forgot my key.
This is prime example of the great Dan. Prime example. Hi, Mrs. Plata.
Hi, Sylvia.
How much have you packed?
Huh?
Did you pack everything?
Yeah.
Even your TV?
Except for my bicycle. Wait, I thought we were going to bring your TV.
Who's no, I mean, you're my TV, but where are we going to put it? Is the question. Because we might have to find...
We'll put the biggest things in my van, and then you can figure
it out. Wait, when are you guys leaving?
In 8.
Oh, okay.
Did you bring your stuff, like, right now?
Yeah, I know. You're gonna have to help me. I mean, they're not even that heavy, but there's multiple, and I want to get it done fast.
Like, how much stuff? We put the biggest.
Well, I'm not gonna put all my stuff first. We'll go and look right now and see how much
space you have.
So we moved in. This is my desk. And then this is my bed. Okay, excuse the messiness, because we have a lot to get shit taken care of. This is my side, and Dan's just taking out his crap, and that's Dan's bed. He still has to, like, fix it and all that and make it. It's his desk. It's the fridge. And we have a special, we carry water and apples. That's all we have. So if you guys ever need water or apples, just count on us. Water and apple, that's all we have, you know? Trust us, it's good. Healthy. Healthy lifestyle. Diet season. And then that's a lot of Dan's crap. And then the view from here is not that bad. I mean, it's the second floor, so you can't really expect anything. And it's only like a place. I don't know what to call it. So yeah, so it's like 3:12, and we basically, I said goodbye to my mom like half an hour ago. It was emotional, but, you know, you gotta understand that. And then Dan's parents left earlier because they got here earlier, because they actually followed my mom's advice. Well, we didn't wake up early enough to leave, but we still got here, and there wasn't no line or anything to worry about. So yeah, we're just gonna get Dan set up, and then yeah.
Fucking computer doesn't recognize me anymore because I have a fucking different haircut. What a useless piece.
Okay. My love show and me. My love show me.
Hollywood Gold. Go. Hey, Hollywood. Hey, Hollywood Gold.